Try to identify the areas where we believe that mutual cooperation would be useful. More stability, more predictability. And you will see that in the conclusions that we've drawn, that this is very much in line with our values in terms of human dignity, women's rights, rule of law, and democratic values. And you'll see that the rule of law and democracy are absolutely key to any dialogue that we wish to hold between the EU and Turkey.